New at 5, San Antonio's spring home buying and selling season got a head start. February saw plenty of movement. In today's Consumer News, Marilyn Moritz has the latest on the hot housing market, as well as some warnings about a child car seat and a popular item you may have in your garage.
San Antonio home sales continue to raise the roof. The Board of Realtors says February sales were up 9% over a year ago. Prices are up too. The median price of all those sales was $223,900, a 5% boost over last year. Now's the time we typically see more homes hit the market, which for now remains a seller's market. Consumer Reports updating its toddler booster seat warning, now adding the Graco Atlas 65. NCR's tests, which are more rigorous than government safety tests, load-bearing parts at the rear broke when the dummy's weight neared the seat's limits.
When the structure surrounding either the harness or the top tether breaks, it can compromise the seat's ability to protect the child in a subsequent crash event.
Consumer Reports says it knows of no injuries related to the issue and says don't stop using the seats unless you have a replacement. As for Graco, they disagree with the test results, say their seats are safe, and say they do meet federal safety standards. Is this fire hazard in your garage? American Honda is recalling 200,000 portable generators after several reports of fuel leaks. Owner should contact a service dealer for a repair. The affected models and serial numbers are on KSAT.com. Marilyn Moritz, KSAT 12 News.